Memories? There's only 12 of us, so it has to mean a big deal if only 12 of us got in and there's, like, really, really, really talented athletes out there. So it took a lot of hard work and dedication. I trained to, like, cried, and I had to keep going. I didn't have a choice. And I'm happy I did because it all paid off. My parents, but they're not here right now because they're busy doing something. But, yeah, my mom and dad.